All right, so back again. Back with another YouTube video. All right, anyways, so Raw started with Alexa Bliss coming out, Mickie James coming out. Alexa Bliss basically talking about how she's still women's champion after Elimination Chamber. Mickie James is just there. I don't know why. Nia Jax comes out. Asuka, Bayley, Sasha, 3-on-3. Asuka, Sasha, Bayley win. Bayley, like, repays Sasha for turning on her at the Elimination Chamber further in the storyline. Then Bray Wyatt attacks Rhino and Heath Slater. Then we get Miz, like, coming out and saying, "I want to know who my opponent is for WrestleMania." And basically, Miz's opponent is either going to be, well, it's probably going to be Finn and Seth, but they're saying it's going to be a six-pack challenge with Finn, Seth, Bray, Elias,
If you love
Miz.
it.
Well, not a six-pack challenge, just a five-man. So then we get Seth versus Miz, Seth wins, and Finn versus Miz, and Finn wins by DQ because Miz threw Asha attacking. Well, no, Finn wins by pinfall. The first match ends in DQ, though. So that's further in the storyline with the IC title because they're gonna have five guys challenge for it. Where Roman comes out, cuts a promo talking about how Brock's not here and how he's here for the fans and he likes WWE more than Brock does, yada yada. Finn, Seth Rollins, Seth, God dang it, Titus O'Neil in the bar. Titus O'Neil and Apollo versus the bar. The bar wins, it's 2 out of 3 falls, the bar wins 2-0. Braun Strowman versus Elias. Braun wins by DQ because Elias sprays a fire extinguisher in his face. Then Ronda Rousey segment. Ronda comes out ready to beat up Stephanie and Triple H. Kurt calms her down. Then, as Triple H and Steph are about to leave the ring, Triple H punches Kurt in the head. So that's furthering the storyline with them because we know it's going to be a mixed tag match, Ronda and Kurt versus Stephanie and Triple H. Now on to SmackDown, which John Cena is also on SmackDown. John Cena came out and kicked off SmackDown, saying how he wants in the Fatal 5-Way at Fastlane to make it a six-pack challenge. So Shane says, Shane and Daniel basically say, if you want in the match, you gotta beat AJ Styles. So then we get Sami Zayn versus Baron Corbin. And Baron Corbin wins. And then Dolph Ziggler attacked everybody basically. Then we get Ruby Riott with the Riott Squad and Naomi with Becky and Charlotte. And Ruby Riott wins. Basically, Ruby and Charlotte are running the same parallel storyline. Charlotte beats everybody in the Riott Squad except for Ruby. And Ruby's gonna beat everybody in the in sh every one of Charlotte's friends except for Charlotte. And we get a backstage segment with Breezango, New Day, and Josh Duhamel. Which Josh Duhamel is one of the guys named in that steroid scandal with Roman Reigns. So, interesting time to have him on TV. So this was just a, like a random comedy segment that didn't lead to anything. And then we get Usos and New Day cutting a promo on each other. It's a pretty good promo. Not gonna review it really, because promos are promos, it's just people talking. Then we get Bobby Roode backstage with Renee saying how he's excited to fight Randy Orton. Randy Orton comes in and says how he's excited to win the US title. If he's gonna win the US title at Fastlane, maybe he wins it at WrestleMania, I don't know. Aiden English versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Nakamura wins. John Cena versus AJ. John Cena wins. And now that match at Fastlane is a six-pack challenge.
So SmackDown and Raw, they were okay shows overall. Well, let me pull out my catchphrase real quick. Well, other than back with another YouTube video, Raw was awesome. I used to say that all the time on Xbox. I don't say it as much now. But yeah, Raw wasn't awesome, regardless of what I just said. So, anyway, 205 Live, Cedric vs. TJ Perkins. Cedric wins to further his tournament run. And then Grand Metal League. Kalisto versus Mustafa Ali. God dang it. Kalisto versus Roderick Strong. And Roderick Strong wins. So, what is. I think it's next week. Not next week, but I think Roderick Strong and Cedric will probably either fight each other next week or fight each other semifinals or something like that. So then we go to NXT, gotta look up those results. So, what was the first match? Shayna, oh, Velveteen Dream vs. Tyler Bate. Velveteen Dream wins because Tyler Bate apparently has heat backstage because he took a booking as opposed to working a WWE show. So he has heat for that. So he's losing every match now. And he's in the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, so he'll probably lose that too. Then we get Shayna vs. Kairi Sane. Shayna wins. Then we get Andrade Cien Almas coming out, basically saying how he's still NXT champion, and Johnny, that he says Johnny Wrestling's name is now Johnny Jobless. So then Aleister Black comes out, presumably to challenge Andrade for the title, and then Killian Dane comes out, and Killian Dane and Aleister Black fight, so they're probably gonna fight in a number one contenders match at the next TakeOver. Well, not the next TakeOver, they're not gonna wait that long. Probably next week. So, yeah, that's everything. So, see you next week.